new to my channel, click subscribe, click bell to notify you for new uploads. Today we're going to know on how to change mouse settings in your Windows platform. Click the Start button. Click Control Panel. Left click mouse, we have the button configuration. The double click speed, if you want to slow down the speed of your mouse cursor. Click lock. Enables the user to lock down the primary mouse button after a single click. The mouse cursor seam. Let's do some demos on some mouse pointers. Don't forget to adjust the pointer speed. It changes mouse movements across the mouse mat. There are a couple of free themes that you can download over the internet. Next up is the mouse pointers. Strange. It's supposed to work. What's going on? So strange. If you want an eye-catching, then enable the pointer trail. The hardware tab is to review the device details. Click the properties button to change the hardware settings. Thank you for watching and see you in my next video.